The victim's father took the stand. His impact statement offering a lesson in forgiveness.
Abraham, the devil, who misguided you and misleading you to do such a horrible crime. No, I don't blame you. I'm not angry at you at all.
Overcome with emotion, called for a recess.
Sorry about what happened that day.